knowing Kevin, he just
ran for the boys with their toys.
He probably did. Kevin has the tendency of doing that.
Hey, Tyler.
What?
Wanna have a horn battle?
Maybe.
I haven't done one since highball. So I couldn't see it, so ignore it.
Okay. I killed some guy in a box truck.
Oh, you ass.
Ben, did I tell you about the thing in Meta?
Right when Benny.
It, like in Bay Village before it hit Menor.
Yeah, it was 22.
I uploaded it to TikTok and then just put a little image of like the truck and it got like...
YouTuber, you uploaded it to TikTok.
Wait, yeah. What happened?
Truck got hit by a train going 60.
There's always a car gets hit by a train. I mean, literally 2 weeks ago, a plane got hit by a train.
Yeah. My highest speed is like 4.1 million. Just an ass train hitting a
My ears are bleeding.
Well, don't have the volume up so loud.
This man speaks facts.
Exactly, Benson.
I learned from doing that a long time ago, and I don't even have, like, I'm just saying, I don't even have my volume up all the way anymore, because I would meet so many people who were loud and obnoxious, not saying you guys are, but would just... Holy smokes, you talk about going deaf.
Yeah, it's a good thing you're not on the server. Had you been at Beaver Street, you would have for sure gone deaf.
Yeah, but
six bald eagle.
Yeah, me and Ben had the most ultimate horn battle ever, and when you were ultimate, I mean, I couldn't even hear my own damn horn because I need to change it.
I couldn't hear my own horn.
As I said, this is why you boys have...
This is why we can't have good things.
Yep.
Ben almost broke the horn lever on his rail driver.
Yeah, it's literally like just all over the place.
I have my horn as a button, not as a lever. Because I always rip the lever out.
How do you rip the horn?
Don't ask, Ben.
Do you have any idea how small that little lever is? It's so easy to rip out.
Small, but not that small unless your hands are the size of a boulder.
Well, this is why most people, when they get the rail driver, they don't actually even use the horn.
Because you can rip out.
Yeah, so they just like order a button or something and then just use a button to do it.
Or just change the pantograph button to the horn.
Hey, Tyler.
Yeah.
That's what I'm doing. What do you need, Benny? What? What?
Dang it, you can't hear my horn now, you're too far away.
I'm in the cab of my engine, I'm not listening to you. Alright, blow.
blow.
You know what I mean?
Dang it, Dalton.
I'm only on my one cup of coffee. I'm not exactly
human.
I'm only on one. I'm not even human yet. And it's so cute that y'all think I am, because I'm not.
Squeak, squeak.
I'm hungry. I want some French toast bites.
Then go get some French toast.
Yeah, Ben. Yeah. You have a whole restaurant in your house.
Shut up, you. Although
I
need
to go shopping.
The only thing I have are pretzel rods that are half expired.
All I got is some cereal I don't even like.
Is Max really not in the...
I forgot that Duke's Crossing is 10 miles an hour.
Oh,
and they got 9,000 feet of terrain.
Andrew, no! I can do it better.
Hey, Dom just joined.
You gotta catch up with you. Oh, good. They got Waycross cleaned out-ish.
Excuse me?
What the hell?
This man's answering the Mary had a little lamb tone over here.
Okay.
What even?
I need to...
It's only...
I need to get my phone. I'll be right back.
Limited clear Folkestone, I think it's a limited clear. It's a red over flashing green.
Limited clear.
Might be a limited clear.
Never do that again, but do that again. Never do that, but do that again.
Limited clear, let's go.
Mary had a little limp. Jesus.
Okay. So.
There's some FEC power when they take it. Number 715 and 717.
Where?
Next to the mixed freight.
Ben, did you like my
Heck off. Oh my gosh.
No! Ben's about to commit mass murder already.
Did you hear the whole thing?
Not really. All I heard was, bro!
I can't hear!
Jingle bells, jingle bells.
That was not jingle bells.
Here, let me do it better.
No. I will block you.
Let me practice on my own channel. Hold on.
Oh, good lord, help us all. Or,
channel
good
14.
Lord, don't help us all.
Now you guys won't be able to hear it.
Don't help us all.
Okay, whoever lined me not into B Yard, you're stupid. I'm gonna. No. Nope. Mm-mm. Nope. Not happening.
What?
Alright, I need to go check on.
Take your tone and shove it.
Well, oh, I was on a different channel, though.
No, you weren't, because I still heard it.
I'm on channel 14, the Nahana's up.
I still heard it.
Who the west? Who the west?
Ah! The thunder!
I guess I'm going to go do a Cali local.
Have fun.
Have fun.
Yeah, he's like, I'm not dealing with this crap.
Yeah, it's best you don't.
Get out of your way.
Oh my gosh!
I'm on channel 14!
I can still hear it!
Ooh, we got a lot of trains stopped up over here.
Ooh, there's always a lot of trains in Cali.
Yeah.
Okay, Andrew, if you're gonna tone up Moncrief and tell me where the heck
what?
CO5 is.
What?
Yeah, exactly, bonehead.
I couldn't hear you. You were glitching.
Oh, yeah, all of a sudden I'm glitching out. That's your tone's glitching
no.
me out.
It's like...
Stop!
Okay, I'll stop. I'm done. I think I broke the DT map. It's not toning anymore.
I wonder why.
Okay, let's try one more time. There, now I'm done.
Don't break the stupid radio.
Okay. Okay, well, it's not toning the emergency anymore.
Stop!
I did.
I just broke my mic now.
Ben's gonna murder you, you realize this.
Andrew, you are on such thin ice with me right now, it's not even funny.
Oh.
You can't.
We're gonna... Now, why did my signal drop at Balloon?
I don't know.
PTC!
We don't have PTC here.
203 calling PTC, the signal dropped in front of me.
Speed
dropping
finally.
And then it's not dropping. I guess new crew.
Did you slam on your emergency brakes or something? You dummy.
I found out that if you hold a train in a siding overnight and you're on it, it'll get a defect.
Probably because it has done. I don't even know.
That's probably why. Even though I'm sitting and not doing anything. At 40 back.
Yeah.
While we were prank calling McDonald.
Oh yeah, I forgot. Prank call McDonald's.
Get off of my rails.
Do you see me shaking my head?
No.
Am I shaking my whole body, Ben?
That's what she said.
Are you messing with Ben and his train?
Yes.
Am I shaking my whole body, Ben? Am I shaking my whole body?
Andrew, that sounds so wrong. Stop saying that.
No, like, is it? I'm like, I'm moving side to side. Does it show that it, like, my, I'm twisting?
Stop! That sounds so wrong.
Yes,
hola. Hola.
Why am I not moving?
What are you doing? Oh, hello, train.
Oh, you too, you boneheads.
Let's dump the air.
I gotta change that horn. I gotta make Romano to do that later.
We should dump the air on Ben's train.
No, thank you.
No.
Little does he know I'm riding on his train now.
Little does he know I turned crew interaction off.
No, little do I know. Yeah, you did.
I set a handbrake on the first route well car.
Make a quick stop because I. No, that's Selkirk. I don't want Selkirk.
I'm tempted to pull the emergency brake valve.
You won't.
Are you on Bora's engine?
I'm on his second engine. He's throwing his sand down.
Alright, you guys don't freak out. We're doing scheduled maintenance at 11.
Alright, let me get this in.
Wait, for Saturday.